me down, all the demons creeping in, oh. Another round, trading shots with my ego. Running can't tell me now. Your chains only drag me down. I've battled hard with a face in the mirror. Every scar makes me dig down deeper. Push it till there's nothing more. Cause I'm stronger than I was before. It's time to stand up, stand up. Show me what you're made of.
Wonderful camera person. Oh my God! All right, that I think DAVID LOWELL is knocked out cold. No,
he's
DAVID
still
LOWELL,
there.
Who just barely.
Stand up, show me what you're made of.
Chokehold.
Oh, that's
there
a
you
rope
go.
Right there.
Ring awareness.
About time, camera person. Use that camera like
Ring
he's supposed to.
Ring awareness. DAVID LOWELL getting his foot on the rope there. Referee forces Shadow Grim to break it.
Show me what you made of. Stand up, stand up. Show me what you made of.
No, someone stop DAVID. Why? You can't let him do this to him. Shadowgrim's got to win this. Someone grab him.
He's calling for it. Here we see a beautiful frog splash. There we go. This match is over.
Check it off.
This is it. Two.
There you go. Shadowgrim's still in it.
Had a swinging net breaker.
There you go. Perfect. That's it. Go for the pin, Shadow, and you win. One, two,
no!
And at the one.
And just a three count, ladies. Come on.
Referee, get the hair out of your face. That was definitely a three.
No, that was definitely
that
a
was
two.
That was definitely a three.
That was definitely
right.
A two.
Well, he should have cut his hair already.
I seen it. I counted along with the referee. The
but
fans
seen
it. They all caught it. It was only a two. Even all the ladies saw that it was only a two.
I'll tell you right now, Shadow's not happy about this either, and neither am I.
And a super kick delivered right on the button. All that he has, he's trying to break free. And there we go. I think DAVID is looking to finish this match off.
That was
magical. That was beautiful. Oh, come on, DAVID. You should win for the pin. This might seal the deal. DAVID is looking to finish this matchup. Fans, here we go. DAVID already delivered. There it is. Come on. Come on, DAVID. You got this match.
No,
won.
DAVID doesn't. No, no.
Just
come on,
go
Shadow.
For the.
Shadow,
just
get on
go.
The, don't let this
just,
happen.
What?
Oh,
why?
Look at this.
Why?
Alan Reed.
Why is
he
out
doing?
Here? Why? You tell me why he's out here.
Why is he here?
Alan Reed clinches on, prevents DAVID LOWELL from doing the frog splash, allowing Johnny Reed to pick up the victory in three. Why is he
here?
Nobody wants
Shadow
to see
Grim.
That outfit no more. There you go. That's
hey,
what I'm talking
hey, no.
about.
That's it. Disqualify him now, referee.
What do you mean disqualify
him? He just attacked an
he
innocent man.
He shouldn't even
on
be out here. Oh, no. Shadow Grim grabs him. Puts him down. He goes, oh, come on.
He attacked
come
an innocent
on.
Man. You call that man a good man right
one,
there?
One, two, and three. This match
look
is over.
At that. Shadow Grim is the victor.
Where is the justice? Where is the justice?
I'm wondering where the justice for Alan is.
What do you mean that he should have never came out?
He wanted to watch the show.
That
and
he
you know
should.
What? David Lowell kicked him in the face.
Because
he
fell off
on
the
ring.
Apron.
He kicked Alan.
David Lowell had this match won. He could have capitalized.